Welcome back to our channel. Those who are seeing this channel for the first time, please do subscribe and support us. If you like this video,
please like and share.
Today, we are doing an easy bottler with coconut flour
and tissue paper.
So, let's start.
Here I have taken a soft tissue. You can also use toilet paper. Worst case, you can use newspaper. Now let's tear it into pieces. Here my brother is there to help.
Pieces should not be very small. It can be medium sized. Okay, our tissue papers are ready. Here I have made a mix using 2 spoons of Fevicol. We can mix 1 spoon of water and make it. And now we can apply the mix and paste the tissue papers.
We had removed the stickers and nozzles and kept the bottle ready.
For those who have difficulty in removing bottles, nozzle and stickers, we have created a separate video for that, and the link is given in the description box below.
Those who have difficulty in painting directly on bottle with acrylic paint, this is a very good method.
If the edges of tissue papers are coming out, use some Fevicol and stick it properly. Normally when we apply acrylic paint on the neck, it doesn't come out properly. But when we paste tissue papers on the neck, it comes out nicely. We can fill all the gaps and keep it for drying. Only after drying, we can apply acrylic paint. Meanwhile, we can paint our coconut flowers.
We have washed and dried it, and let's paint it.
We can give any color. Here we have taken black and gold color. We have to apply at the back side also.
It is always better to color and keep before pasting.
So our coconut flowers is ready. Our bottle has dried completely. Then now we can apply a layer of paint. Here we are applying black paint. We can dab like this. Since we have pasted tissue papers, even 1 or 2 layers are sufficient for paint. After applying one layer, it should dry completely, and then we can apply the second layer.
Today, I have painted and kept the bottle. I have given a golden border. Since we have pasted tissue papers, I had to give only 2 layers of paint. I have also given a smudge effect with a sponge. We can keep it as such, or if you want to give an antique look, then we can take some paint and rub it over the lines. We can take like this on our fingers and rub. Now we can paste our flowers. Glue gun, Fevi stick or Fevi bond is best for pasting these things. Since it is out of stock with us, we are pasting with Fevicol. Even with Fevicol it will stick, but it may come out later.
So our body is ready. I have put a bow here. Hope everyone will try it out and give your valuable comments. Bye bye.